so much fun. Working together, they get the job done. Bob the Builder, can we fix it? Bob the Builder, yes we can. Bilchard and Bird, Travis and Spud, playing together like good friends should. Bob the Builder, can we fix it? Bob the Builder, yes we can.
Yeah. Wow. Oh, can I have a go, Dizzy?
Oh, of course you can, Rolly. Here it comes.
Oh, oh dear.
Oh.
Lofty, we've got to get on with that big roofing job today, so we'll need these tiles, OK?
OK, Bob.
Sure, Dizzy, race it down the wing!
Hey, everyone, come and look at this.
What is it, Bob?
Look what we found when Lofty lifted the tiles.
Ooh, it's a bird's nest.
And look what's inside it.
An egg.
An egg? Like the ones Bob has for breakfast.
No, Rolly. I think this egg is going to hatch into a baby bird.
Oh, let me see. Hello, baby bird. Can you hear me in there?
I don't like the look of those tires. They might fall on the nest at any moment.
We could move the nest somewhere safe.
Oh, no, Mook. You should never disturb or move a nest, especially one that has an egg in it. We should just leave it alone and try not to make any noise when we're near it.
I don't know where the mother bird is, but she certainly picked a bad spot to build her nest.
Oh, look! Here she comes now.
If that's the egg's mother, what does it make us?
Well, I suppose it makes us its aunts and uncles.
Wow! I've never been an auntie before.
Right, everyone. We've got work to do, except you, Rolly. You can have the day off.
Whoa! Howdy, kids.
Thanks,
and
Bob.
Welcome back to the day in the life.
Dizzy,
I'm an engineer.
Why don't you
and
stay
I'm your host now.
Watch.
And today's episode really focuses on Sam. The main star of Sam and Friends,
can
the new generation. Sam
I?
Runs an NBC
oh,
to make the
really?
First ever Muppet series
don't
called
worry,
Sam and Friends.
Bird.
But now he runs an Ivan Semenov Productions in the world of Toons Productions. Anyways, here's what Sam is up to.
Okay, let's go.
Can we?
So that's it. That was Sam's laugh. He will make more episodes in this series.
Heroes.
Moment.
We could move the nest somewhere safe.
Oh, no, Mook. You should never disturb or move a nest, especially one that has an egg in it. We should just leave it alone and try not to make any noise when we're near it.
I don't know where the mother bird is, but she certainly picked a bad spot to build her nest.
Oh.
But work on the chimney.
Oh, can I, Bob? Can I? Oh, that's brilliant. Don't worry, Mummy Bird. I'm going to look after you and your egg, because I'm your egg's auntie.
OK, let's go.
Can we fix it?
Hear us.
Yes, we can.
Don't worry, Mummy Bird. I'm going to look after you and your egg, because I'm your egg's auntie.
OK, let's go.
Can we fix it? Yes, we can.
Don't worry, Mummy Bird. I'm going to look after you and your egg, because I'm your egg's auntie.
OK, let's go.
Can we fix it? Yes, we can.
Thanks again, Dizzy.
I haven't got time to play, Rolly. I'm looking after the nest.
All right, then.
Okay, Lofty, send up the tiles.
Okay, Bob.
Oh,
Can I guard it? Yes, I can!
Investing can seem like a game, but the risks involved are very real. Don't get played.
Don't think you're
invest
going to have
smart.
To worry about any more flying footballs today.
This is the end time!
Oh my goodness!
Yeah, we should probably do that now.
Dizzy's got the ball! She's racing down the wing! And then she goes! Woohoo!
That's all of today's letters finished. Oh, I wonder how Dizzy's getting on.
You can't catch me, Pilchard!
Dizzy? Pilchard?
Right! There's only one more defender to beat! Dizzy beats her! It's an open goal! Hey! Dizzy shoots!
Dizzy! Be careful! The nest!
Oh, no!
Be more careful where you kick your ball. You could have hit the nest. Even Pilcher was trying to stop you.
Oh, I didn't mean to kick it at the
Guess
nest.
The colour.
Oh, really, I didn't. I was just... Oh, look!
Do you know when I do?
To mix this in my...
Okay, Dizzy, get mixing.
Yippee!
I'll let you know when I do. Okay, Dizzy, get mixing.
Yippee!
Oh, dear.